Hello, good morning, football lovers all over the world. Once again, this is Goki Oshatoba. It's a wonderful day, and I believe that every of all your heart's desire will come to pass. Well, everybody knows that Bill Shankly said it, that some people say football is a matter of life and death. He said they are wrong. And football is much more than that. Football is a unifying factor. And all over the world, everybody is involved in the game. And the fact is that we cannot allow people to come and destroy the game. There is so much corruption in football. The last president, Blatter, said there are devils in football. It's not only in Nigeria, they're all over the whole world. Corruption. These are things we are going to expose here. Age cheats. People that cheat age. People that steal players. Fraudulent agents, especially in the Turkish area. I won a case recently in FIFA and Court of Arbitration of Sports against a Turkish club. They thought I was just a local African Nigerian boy, but you are in for a tough time. This we are changing a new world order, and we are going to place football where it belongs to, both at home and at abroad. So if you know you have skeletons in your cupboard, I will tell you, don't be afraid. Be very, very afraid.